standing in DC's utmost height. I was high by the spirit might. He's coming in clouds as I rejoice when I heard his precious voice. Sweet as honey, he said, breathe, inhale, exhale, rise to better promises. I'm Alpha and Omega. I had sweet epiphany. He spoke a sweet revelation, a major declaration, a breakthrough indeed that I will succeed.
Sweet revelation.
Turned around to see who spoke to me. It was divine and it was sweet. And I seen the Lord and fell upon his feet. It was a manifestation, sweet divination, my proclamation, all in sweet revelation. Angelic inspiration. The dove descended on me, and I was made a new creation. The Spirit sweetly spoke to me, God's rich in grace and mercy. The right hand came to my aid, and he said, don't be afraid. And I saw the light, the gospel, the good news, and full disclosure. And he said, Jason, I need you to write what you see, what's now, and that is to come. So I made my confession, my discovery profession, my broadcast concession, full disclosure accession. My eyes opened with progression, and I had new sight, and I could see the light. I saw my light in his right hand at the top of DC. Nation with so much overtaxation, lacks representation. I got my sweet revelation. The Lord said, there is nothing to fear. He who have ears, let him hear. An awesome occasion, this sweet revelation.